It's events like this, and they are taking place all the time with huge numbers of people, that bring people together in the excitement of informing each other, feeding off each other's ideas, developing that collective strength that can collectively develop a policy that can so excite people that we can not just win an election, but unleash the imagination, the hope, and the sense of community, goodness, and realize that people working together achieve far more than working alone or in competition with each other. That's what our party is about, that's what our economic strategy is about, and that is what makes this time in our politics so wonderful and so exciting. Thank you very much.